My name is Quiana Reese. I'm an IT project manager in the office of the CIO. I work at NASA, and this is my story. To be honest, I didn't know much about NASA and the work that NASA did. I stumbled upon someone who had mentioned that NASA was hiring for a co-op position in human resources and that you had to still be, you know, in school to do that, and that was perfect. That was exactly what I was doing. The thing that I enjoy about being a project manager is that I have the ability to effectively manage a project and ensure that it comes in on time, under budget, and that the work that we're doing is the work that we've set out to do. The most challenging aspect of my job as a project manager is getting people on board, making them understand that the path that we're taking them down is for the greater good of our organization. The word that I would use to describe myself would be capable. I try my best to give my all to everything that I want to accomplish. I love taking on a challenge, something new and exciting, because I believe that I can do it. As a kid, I was, you know, probably considered a tomboy, jumping fences, jumping porches, running up and down the street, playing with my dogs. My mom passed away when I was 16 years old. She was diagnosed with lung cancer. I was shocked, I think. I was, you know, scared and afraid and angry, and I just remember, you know, having all these mixed feelings, questioning God, just, you know, a myriad of emotions going through me at that time. The lesson that my mother taught me was to be independent and to be able to take care of myself. When I was growing up, my mother worked at Chrysler and my father stayed home and took care of me. And that taught me that I just needed to make sure that I was able to provide for my family and to do whatever it took to make sure they had a comfortable living. My father had the greatest impact on my life. He is a very strong man, very much so a man's man, and he's always just been a force in my life, a pillar for me, someone that I can always turn to. I look to him and I just feel like he's everything. He's everything to me, and I really just don't know what I would ever do without him. I went to Trinity High School, and at the time that I went to the school, basketball was everything. Basketball to me was determination, it was hard work, it was commitment, and it was us as a team working together to make sure that we were our best. During those years, we won 4 championships, and I am proud to have been a part of that. The biggest challenge that I face currently is being a working mom and a wife, making sure that everyone is where they need to be at the right time, making sure that I'm giving everything that I have to work every day, but also being able to go home and muster up the energy to give everything that I have to my kids. It is a balancing act, it is a scheduling nightmare, but the love that I have for them means that that's the sacrifice I have to make. The most important lesson that I've learned in life is to reach for the stars and to not let your circumstances define you. Stay true to yourself, to always be mindful of who you are, not to let anyone else define you or, you know, try to make you redefine who you are, but to stay true to yourself.
My name is Quiana Reese, and I work at NASA.